idea of conquering America? Is it really important? Is it just something, well, if it happens, if they accept us, then great? Is that something that's always present?
I mean, conquering's a funny word. I think and America's a big place, so you put those two together and we could be old men by the time, or if that ever happens. So, I mean, look, we're ambitious. I think coming from an industry which is so much smaller, you have to be ambitious, I think. And it's important to us to travel the world and to try and take on, I'll use the term take on instead of conquer, other territories. So, it's an impossible mountain, but we're climbing.
Well, they have sold out shows in Denver, Philly, New York, San Francisco, L.A., and they've sold out the show tonight here in Cambridge. Thank you so much for doing this tonight.
Yeah, no worries.
And without further ado, how about one more time for Boy and Bear?
I stood out there in the covering, in the baskings of a holy night. I was lucid and conscious, and hovering like a firefight. My mind stretched out on the canopy, it put its arms out slow. I heard the whispers of silence floating down from the radio. So come on. Southern sun, and there were times when I thought that I wouldn't mind it if I lost my mind out there. You wouldn't believe me if I told you so. The things I saw were enough to make the man in me mad at me. Make it mad at me. So come on. That I might know a life in the ecstasy of rock and roll.
This would be a nice opportunity to also thank the River for playing our record and for just supporting us for a long time. It means so much, particularly when you're trying to conquer the United States. That's it.